Are you ready?
Hi, I'm Dr. Hans Seuss. Our museum just opened its brand new Fossil Hall. And to celebrate, I'm here to answer your questions about dinosaurs, life, and even cats. Okay, it's time to rock and roll. This question comes to us from Instagram. Dr. Seuss, my friend Jeff is 22 years old and believes that dinosaurs are a government conspiracy. We have all tried to correct him, but he still won't listen. Could you please provide him with some indisputable evidence so that we can stop listening to his absurd theory? Well, as an employee of the federal government, I can neither confirm nor deny the existence of such a conspiracy. However, consider that dinosaurs are a worldwide phenomenon. Dinosaurs are found everywhere on Earth, so clearly this is not just a US government conspiracy. It's probably something that the United Nations are doing. But in any case, please keep quiet about it if you cherish your health. Mason on Facebook asks, Dr. Seuss, what is an adequate punishment for someone who refuses to acknowledge that Dimetrodon is not a dinosaur? To be honest, I don't think there's any legally acceptable punishment for such a person because it is such a horrible lack of knowledge and understanding of the natural world. Such ignorance is best ignored. Or you could opt for a response like, shame, shame. Someone on Instagram has a question about cats. Well, sorta. What was the most cat-like dinosaur? In my opinion, the most cat-like dinosaur is Troodon. These were small predatory dinosaurs with huge eyes, and they fed on other small animals. There's some evidence based on eyesight that this may have been a nocturnal predator as well. So I think that would be my candidate for most cat-like dinosaur. Time has run out today, but keep those questions coming. Post them in the comments below, and I'll try to get to them next time. Be sure to tune in tonight to the Smithsonian Channel or your local PBS station to watch the premiere of When Whales Walked, Journeys in Deep Time. It features moi. Enjoy!